Good everyone. In previous video, we were discussing about reproduction, how animals reproduce. Animals reproduce by laying eggs and second is giving birth to their young ones. Clear? Animal reproduce by the following ways. Number one, laying eggs, जो अंडे देते हैं, and giving birth to their young ones, जो अपने बच्चों को जन्म देते हैं. तो there are the two ways in animals that by this process they will reproduce. Now, first of all we discuss about the laying eggs. तो life cycles. Of some egg-laying animals or birds such as the crows, sparrows, hens. And eagles reproduce by laying eggs. The female birds lay eggs in the nest. Each egg has a hard but thin protective outer covering called the egg sac. What is the internal structure of egg shell? Egg. I think have you seen egg? This is the outer. Inside the egg the thin outer covering of the egg is called shell. The yellow substance present inside the egg that is known as the yolk and white substance, jelly-like substance that is present inside the egg, this is known as egg white or albumen. These are the three things of the eggs. Outer covering, hard and thin. Protective covering that is known as the egg cells. Second is the yellow substance inside the egg that is known as the yolk and white jelly-like substance that is present inside the egg that is known as albumen or egg white. Albumen is rich in proteins. And yolk is rich in fats, vitamins, minerals. An egg has the three parts. Outer hard but thin protective layer. This is outer of the egg. This is known as the shell. Inside the cell, that is the white jelly-like substances called the albumen. It is also known as the egg white. Albumen is rich in proteins and yolk. This is the yellow part that is known as the yolk, and it is rich in fats, vitamins, and minerals. लाइफ साइकिल ऑफ ए चिकन. चिकन स्टार्ट इज लाइफ साइकिल फ्रॉम द एग, देन कन्वर्ट इन टू द चिक, एंड चिक कन्वर्ट इन टू हैन, एंड हैन अगेन प्रोड्यूस द एग. दिस इज द लाइफ साइकिल. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एग हैज थ्री पार्ट्स इनसाइड इट. दिस इज नोन एज द शेल. येलो सबस्टांस दैट इज नोन एज द योक, एंड दिस इज नोन एज द एल्बुमेन. इट हैज द थ्री पार्ट्स. द येलो सबस्टांस present inside the egg, that is known as the yolk, and white jelly-like substance that is present inside the egg, that is known as the albumen or egg cells. And this is cell, this is the thin but hard protecting outer covering of the egg. What is the functions of the shell? It protect from drying, and it protects of a new baby chick growing inside. So there are the functions of the shells. First of all, it outer covering which keep the egg from the drying and protect the new baby chick growing inside. Clear this one? Now this is yolk. Yellow substance present in the egg. Yolk contains the food for their growing baby called the embryo. And it is collect the food for the baby, that is known, that is called growing baby, is called the embryo. Inside the egg, the embryo undergoes various development changes and grows into a chick. The parent birds keep sitting on their eggs. This process is called the incubation. What is the process? Incubation. The hen mother sitting on their eggs is called incubation. This is the definition. Hen mother sitting on their eggs is called incubation. Clear? Next, the chick hatches from the eggs, it grow into an adult, and adult produce the eggs, this life cycle is closed. Now, according to the diagram, we can understand the life cycle of chicken starts with the egg. Life cycle of chicken starts from the egg. The egg has its shell as its outer covering. You know very well, outer covering of the egg is known as the shell. And what is the function of the shell? Shell keeps the eggs from drying and protect the new baby chick growing inside. It has the two functions. First of all, it protect from drying and it protect the new baby chick growing inside. Now here, yolk. This is the yellow substance which contain food for their growing baby called embryo. What do you call growing baby? Embryo. And where is the food is stored? In the yolk. Clear? The embryo undergoes various development changes and grows into a chick. This one is completed. The chick hatches. One is the incubation, hen. Mother sitting on their eggs is called the incubation, and the egg comes out from the eggs. This process is known as hatching. The chick hatches from the eggs, it grows into an adult. Chicken hen comes out, and the hen produces eggs, and a new life cycle starts. This is the life cycle of a chicken. It starts from the eggs.